Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Nematis, this isn't what I had in mind when we came to Solstheim looking for a cure for my magicka poisoning.
That we might remember.
But here we are, at Mirak's temple. We met someone named Freya who has already run inside. Let's go inside and see what's going on inside this temple. There's Freya. And you know, I had forgotten that when the occultist attacked me, they did say the name Mirak. So he is behind all this. Freya?
What?
No,
Freya!
Do something!
Oh! Is there no way to get through to her?
Ah! I knew I heard something!
Freya! No!
Remember that you chose this path.
We've stopped. What is it?
Is there any way we can get through here without her attacking us? Come on.
Are you ready to help me now?
Yes.
We should not delay.
Yes, I'm ready.
We should check these rooms for supplies before heading further into the temple.
Oh my goodness, I had a terrible premonition. What exactly are we looking for? I don't really have a use for skulls. Some gold, though.
Take your time. I shall follow you when you are ready.
Well, I'm glad I had a horrible image of us fighting and you killed me. Let's hope that doesn't come true. My goodness, these people have been roasted alive. Are we still on the same side, ma'am?
I keep thinking I see something moving in the shadows.
You probably are. All right, let's look in here. Okay, here's a chest. We're still on the same side, right? I'm afraid to even talk to you.
What is it?
You might fly off into a rage. Come on. That reminds me, I probably need to adjust my magic. I'll use a bound sword so that it doesn't have such a radius on it that might cause... Oh, there's cultists in there! Look out! don't remember if the original cultist robes had this enchantment to regenerate magic. I'm gonna take this, though. Staff of Fractures, a thin layer of ice.
I must not fail my people.
I might need that. Come on, watch out for this trap. I'm surprised nothing came out of that door. Or that one. Alright, let's keep moving. What was that? What's going on? Oh, now Mattis, you step... Anyway.
We must be careful in these ruins. Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many. Mirak was trying to take power here, and protect himself in the process.
Okay. It sounds like you're starting to trust me a little bit. There's traps everywhere. Please be careful. All right, I need you both to come through. Don't let the door close and trap you. Come on, Amadis. Good, good.
I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Who are the poor souls trapped in these cages? What tortures did they suffer at Mirak's hands? Was it in service to the dragons? Or for his own purposes?
My goodness, there's nothing in the cages
but
skeletons.
Look up there. I think I see something.
I have no doubt you can find a way up. You never know. You may find something of value up there. I shall look around. We can proceed when you are ready.
Okay. I think there is something up there.
What was that?
Over here!
The Mattis, no! The staff is not helping!
Got you!
are horrible. I was hoping they might be carrying some of the poison they used on me. So that I might be able to come up with a cure, but they've got nothing. All right, let's head down. I don't see any way to get up there. It's a drowner right here. Good work. Yeah, this, staff is not doing me any good. Fighting me. All right, let's keep going. Okay, it's like a chest over here, and what else? This armor we don't really need. Thank you. A trap here. Watch out. Now, didn't I tell you all to watch out? No!
I must not fail my people.
Okay, well, I'll try to see that you don't. I'm not sure which way to go. Alright, here's a chest. There's that way, and isn't there something else down here? Come on. Okay, it's all the same. All right, where's Freya? Here she comes. All right, watch out, there's a trap here.
I'm not going down there. It would be foolish to go. You have a much better chance than I to make it through this trap. I have no doubt that lever turns this blade. I shall wait here for now.
I did it! Alright, Freya, come on.
Thank you. Mirak took great pains to make it difficult to reach him, it seems. Let us hope that is the last of these traps.
Yes, let's. It's awfully quiet in here. Come on. What? He's already dead? Well, that's certainly different. Someone down there? Oh no, cultists again! no, you and... Not.
Get her.
What was that?
Is there no way you're gonna leave me alone, is there? No way. Have you calmed down? I'm sorry. Come on. All right. Wait, only one cultist is down?
Who's there? How long do you think you can hide?
Got him, Freya? Alright, well, at least my mayhem spell seems to have gotten rid of the cultist.
The evil in this place must be...
This is the Temple of Mirak Sanctum. Here we go. She's still under the effect of mayhem, it seems. It's a wonder she doesn't turn on me again.
I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters, but his path seems to have been a cruel one.
Apologies.
I wonder if we will find some answers to what happened so long ago.
Huh? There's footsteps. They're coming. Skeletons. One thing, the skeletons really don't have a chance against my power. What? Oh, no more!
Over here!
It's a shame that was necessary.
Good work, Nematis. What? Oh, Freya! You gotta stop triggering those traps. Alright, come on.
Interesting. This may be worth exploring.
And what exactly are we exploring here? think we need to keep moving. Wait, what's this up here?
I suspected there would be something down here. Do you know those spells already?
Oh. What's this? Looks like a treasure trove. That's it. Now... All right, come on, let's go. It's more cultists. Come on.
Find them.
Working out. I can weaken them and then you two can take them down. Alright. Oh! No! Freya! I know this is you setting off these traps. History of Daggerfall. Again, no poison. Wait, is there anything down there? Let's keep going.
How much deeper can this be? I had been told that Mirak's power was great, but to have built so large a temple, it cannot be much farther now. I feel it in my bones.
I'm feeling trouble, too. All right, let's go. Wait, chanting, there's a dragon wall down here.
Had turned against the dragon cult, but to display the remains and
see what this says.
Something
dragon expert.
Brace yourself.
What?
Is someone there?
Get them! Here, the key to the Temple of Mirak. Oh, look at this. Stall rim bracers. Okay. Are you two ready? Let's go. I don't see anyone. All right, down this way. I see a door over here.
Dead end? Impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area.
Of course. Stay with me. This way. Oh, here's a lever.
I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly.
Okay, come on, Nematis. Oh, this is just where the hanging moss was that I picked. I don't like the look of this. Is this a trap?
I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mirak. I do not recognize this statuary. We passed by a few of them earlier, but they are becoming more frequent as we get further in.
They're very frightening looking too. Look at this.
It almost looks as if these statues will come to life at any moment.
Really? And what's this here?
It looks like there is only one way to proceed. I leave the honor of pulling that handle to you.
Oh, thanks a lot.
I do not want to put my hand anywhere near the mouth of that statue.
All right. Okay, nothing happened, except the door open. What about out here? Oh, that's still closed, okay. This looks like the way. Come on. Downward. All right, this is not looking too hospitable. These are like giant Venus flytraps that would just snap your arm off.
It is eerily quiet. I do not suspect that will be the case the further we go. Be on your guard.
All right, another handle. All right, here goes. What? Here we go. Oh no, it's going further down. I see something. It could be Draugr. Where? Will you all hurry up and come down here? Oh my goodness. Just have to do this myself. All right. I can't be seen, so let's go on up here and see what's going on. Look at this structure. Oh, there you are, Freya. Where's Nematis?
By Ysir, that's impressive.
Someone there.
Got him. Oh no! Oh! Oh! Someone help me! Help! Thank you. Thank you, Nematis. Thank you. Wait, is there more? I thought I heard another tomb open. Alright, this is a big chest. Shield of Fortune. Stall Rim Arrows. Master Robes of Destruction. Alright. So, is this it? Oh wait, there's something behind here. Come on. What on earth? Does fire burn me?
There are dark magics at work here. Ready yourself.
It won't.
This book.
It's some
it
sort of.
It seems wrong somehow.
Book.
Here, yet not. It may
Wait.
Be what we see.
Well, don't push me. All right. Well, I suppose it's time I open this book and read it.